Here is a bad accident to show you. Elk Creek Fire tweeted this photo of a semi crash that shut down Highway 285 earlier this morning, and this was near Doubleheader Road. Authorities say three other cars were involved in the accident, but thankfully no one was hurt. The semi was jackknifed and blocked all lanes northbound.